Hi gang, something I had to try. I put roller ball bearings in a Jensen 60. Yeah, I know it's like putting $1,000 wheels on a Pinto, but here we go, I had to do it. See a little rough spot on the flywheel? That'll come in that position every time. Yep. I don't know why I did it. I guess I just wanted to see if I could. Put the border of time getting that back on there. Alright. Talk about overkill. Here we go. Fire it up. Now let's rev this puppy up. That was 30 PSI. Way more than it was ever designed to run at. Just playing around, hope you liked it.